Hi, I'm Joshua Henry.
I'm Vanessa Hudgens.
I'm Robin de Jesús.
I'm Andrew Garfield.
And I'm Alexandra Shipp. And we are going to take you through a scene in Tick, Tick, Boom, shot by shot.
This is kind of near the beginning of the film. Alex's character has just done a triumphant dance recital. My character is with the help, kind of reluctant help of this guy. we throw a party kind of towards the beginning where things are feeling kind of nice and everything's kind of enjoyable.
We're looking forward. We're excited about your show coming up.
It's Everyone's predating. Hopeful. Yeah, it's like the calm before the storm.
Yeah.
This is the life of Boba Bobo. This is the life of Boba Bobo.
In the script, it just said Jonathan burst into song. And I was like, no. So Michael was the key. Robin was the key. Like using our relationship to be like, this is what you're leaving behind. This is everything you're going to be missing.
This is the life of Boba Bobo Bohemia.
It's an exact replica of the apartment that Jonathan lived in the East Village. Alex Deidre Orlando, our incredible production designer, just did it to a T.
Dishes in the sink, brush your teeth, and poop and cope.
You were very aware of the space and all the doorways and stuff, and I remember you just kind of feeling like what felt right to lean on, and like I remember you got very like touchy with the set,
right,
just to like really be present. I think ultimately.
Totally.
Revolving door roommates, prick up your ears. 14 people in just 4 years. Adam, Max, and Jonathan, and Carolyn, and Carrie. Davidson, but Tim was just a guest.
I remember Tim.
We were all crammed in that room too. It was a small room.
It just felt like the air was buzzing. Do you know what I mean? Like, it felt like there was like some real magic happening in there.
Don't forget the neighbors, Michelle and Gabe.
I love the line, including the neighbors. Making
sure. They actually did live next door to Jonathan, which was really cool. Like, there's a lot of beautiful Easter eggs that Lynn planted where there would be people who are actually in Jonathan's life who got a chance to be a part of this.
Totally.
Michelle and Gabe, they're a family, they're a family. Hey.
Right here in this scene, Susan's so madly in love with Jonathan, but also really worried about her own physical and emotional being. She doesn't know where she fits in Jonathan's life, in her own life.
Time is flying and everything is dying. I thought by now I'd have a dog, a kid, and wife. The ship is sort of...
When Jonathan's like, I thought I would have a dog, a kid, a wife. What was funny was that it was like, obviously like kind of low key in his head where he was like, I thought I'd have all of this. And Susan's like, aha, you thought.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
She was here for it. I think that really strikes her because she's like, yeah, well, me too, but I never planned for a lot of things to happen. But one thing that she always did plan for was to be with Jonathan.
This is the life of Bo 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 Bo. This is the life of Bo 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 Bo.
Because we were having a party, so I was like, I would love to have like a prop glass of wine. Oh. And I found a lollipop on set because everyone was clapping and I was like, I gotta be different. So I like found this lollipop and I was sitting next to a pole and I was like banging the lollipop on the pole. And then eventually I would get tired of that and then I would start hitting my glass and I broke three glasses.
Three glasses.
Three glasses. Very excited. We were having a good time. It was a party. It's not a party unless a glass breaks.
And just to put it in context of that moment, I think it was around October of last year we filmed that scene.
Yeah.
And I had never been so close to that many people in several months, let alone people from the theater community.
Right. Totally.
So we're up all close, we're sweating, we're dancing, and I felt so free.
Wait, so when you dove into Josh's arms, was that choreographed or did you guys come up with that? Because that's iconic.
Somehow you found yourself up on the other side of the room, up like that, and it felt like a, I forget what the lyric is, but I just came like right underneath you, and I think you just went.
Except there was one which was critical.
Yeah.
Which they used, which is the one they used in the cut.
Was that the one?
It was the one, that, yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that was the really scary one.
Woo!
Yeah.
Fabulous.
And don't miss Tick, Tick, Boom, now on Netflix.
That was freaking amazing! Woo! Yes! Boba, Boba.
Thanks for watching.
Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.